All right, let's get into day four of Top Gun Week. This is going to be a very intense cardio slash leg workout today. Very intense. So with that, it's not going to be a long one, but it's going to be intense. So with that, let's kind of get into our warm up here. What I'm looking to do is get the heart rate up, because you're going to need a high heart rate as we go into this workout. We don't want to hit that one cold, and we're going to get the legs firing a little bit here. So we are going to start out with 30 seconds of high knees. Right, so just in place, 30 seconds, not fast here. We're just trying to get that heart rate up. We're not going to set that pace too fast there. After we're done that, we are going to work through line hops. 30 seconds of line hops, okay? So just having that timer going, we're working through your line hops. After that, we are going to get into 10 air squats with a 3 second pause at the bottom. I'm going to say go 4. Because if you count to 4, you'll probably end up at 3 seconds. So, we've got our legs right, shoulder width apart. Let's go take those hands nice and high. 1,000, 2,000, 3,000, 1,000. 1,000, 2,000, 3,000, 1,000. Right? Sorry, I counted tempo down. You don't have to go tempo down. I like to go slow down to get things firing to start. So we're here. 1,000, 2,000, 3,000, and stand that up. And again, we want good air squats, right? Nice tall chest. Want those knees tracking out over the feet. We're working our way down slow. No butt wink, right? 1,000, 2,000, 3,000, and then stand that up. Okay? So you work through 10 of those. You are going to do 3 rounds of that, and once you're done that, those legs should be warm, the heart rate should be elevated a little bit, and we're going to get ready to go to the bank here. Talk to you later.